guys, Gold Digger back with another video today. I'm not gonna do anything just that hard or anything. I'm just gonna take off the side steps of my truck real quick. Not gonna be that hard. Pretty easy, so we'll get back to it.
On the last piece here, guys, just take that off, and then I should be able to take out the bolts, and it should be ready to take off. And then I got three more to go. Gosh, damn. I got that piece off. Take off this piece real quick, and then I'll get back to it when I take it off, guys.
Got one off. Gosh, got this one. This one, and that one. Oh, so close, you know. I got them flags on already, but so close, but yet so far. Stay tuned. Took them off. Looks so much better than what it did with them on. Makes my truck look a little higher than what it did, you know. But on to the next two. Let's see what I could do. Pain in the fucking ass, man. Let's see. Oh, man. See, look how low my truck looks on this side. It looks freaking like there's no lift on there. And on the other side, looks higher. Look at that shit. So, I don't know. And then, guys, I was thinking about getting a stack. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if I should get a stack or not. Right now, I have a 5x8 inch tip. If I don't get a stack, I was thinking about getting a 10 inch dump right here. Let me know in the comments, guys, what I should do. And then, yeah, thank you. So far, I got one bolt and nut off. Going on to the second one. See how hard this is going to be. Fuck. Ain't this something, right? Okay. On to the next one. Oops. It's two.
This is a pain in the ass, guys.
Didn't think it was gonna be this hard. Damn. That's too big.
Let's see. Try 15. Let's see.
What the hell's going on?
Still too big. Let's see. Maybe a 14.
Alright, I'm gonna die. Let's get it.
Guys, we finally got it.
To the last one.
Maybe this thing will work now. guess not, guys. Must be a dick. So. Guys, well, that just happened to me. I got one more to go, and when I finish that, I'll get back to y'all. Alright. My buddy just texted me. He's supposed to be coming by pretty soon. He wants to do something to his truck. So whenever I finish this, he should be here. And that. And then I'm supposed to be moving pretty soon also. So I'll probably be getting more videos up. I'll probably be getting new injectors and things like that, just to make my horsepower go up. And then, y'all should let me know what else y'all want me to do to my truck, because I'm doing a lot, but I don't know where to start, you know what I'm saying? And, I know a lot of y'all on YouTube haven't seen the inside of my truck. I'll show y'all that towards the end of the video. I'll show y'all what I've done inside of it, and all that. I'll go around my truck showing y'all the things that I've done, and stuff like that. I changed the oil the other day, and the person that I bought the truck from didn't change their oil in a while, and that's what it looks like. Dark as hell. But I'll get back to what I was doing, but yeah, let me get a drink real quick. It shouldn't take me that long. I don't even know where my drink went. Ain't that a shame. Can't even get my own drink. If any of y'all didn't know, it's a F-350, Power Stroke, XLT, and let's get back to what I was doing. Let me set this up real quick, this tripod, so y'all can see what I'm doing. Should be good. This one don't even have one. God, eh? Alright. Let's see what I can do. This one probably fit right here. It's too small. What? Let's try this. Yeah, this one.
doesn't want to work with me. If y'all can see the bottom of my truck, I plan on repainting it all black underneath and getting green outside lights coming soon whenever I get another paycheck. So that should be pretty soon. Probably can't even see me. My bad, guys. My leg got in the way. To the last one. Seems pretty big. Let's see if I can try this 16. Thank you.
those two off. I got the last ones. It looks great, guys. I'm coming towards the end of the video. I got them off both sides. So it looks pretty great, guys. I'm liking this new look. Now I'll show you the inside of my truck. It's all camo. Got the underlights right here. Yeah, it's stick, guys. You know, only big boys drive stick. Camo back here. Oh, soon to put that train horn on right there. Right now I have a siren horn. It's right there. Pretty loud. You like stuff like that, you know. Little things, guys. Like I said, little things going on. Shout out to, I'll put their name in the link below, but they delivered my glasses today, came in, opened them, I was so happy, and, I took off the side railing, I kind of got to repaint that, but, the back came out good right here, came out really, really good. I took that out, I didn't have my camera at the time, so I really couldn't record, because my phone, the back camera doesn't want to work. Stupid iPhone 6s, man. I'm telling you. Oh, I plan on getting the 45,000 tail mirrors. And what else was I going to show y'all? I have no clue. I forgot. But comment what y'all want me to do to my truck. See what I could do. And like, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, come on, you know, just subscribe to me, please. Thank y'all. Peace.